नमस्कार। When we hear the word cholesterol, we immediately link that word with something negative. No, cholesterol is a necessary component which is produced in our liver. Cholesterol is very important for several metabolic activities in the body, including cell formation, hormone, and bile production. These are good cholesterol, also called as low density lipoprotein. The problem arises when we start eating food containing bad cholesterol. These are foods that are high in saturated and trans fat. Non-vegetarian food also increases cholesterol level. All of these increases the risk of cardiovascular diseases like heart attack and stroke. Other factors which include would be one, genetics, that is hereditary tendency, high blood pressure, smoking, diabetes. And you should know that even sedentary lifestyle, all these increase the risk of heart attack. Today I am going to share a very special drink, really beneficial for people suffering from high cholesterol. With such drink, you can naturally lower your cholesterol. This drink is called as Kulith Rasam. Kulith is even called as Kulthi, Kalthi or horsegrass. It is abundant in iron and calcium and provides 1/4 of a total protein required in a day. Because it is low in fat and high in fiber, it really helps in reducing the cholesterol. And among those cholesterol, particularly LDL and VLDL level, it has even anti-diabetic property. This drink protects liver and gallbladder and even recommended for urinary calculi. It even helps in removing stones from our body. Now understand the ingredients. Cooked horse gram, 2 cups, lemon juice, 1 spoon, garlic paste, 2 teaspoons, 1 chopped tomato, 2 teaspoon paste of pepper and cumin seed, 1 teaspoon mustard seed, 5 ml of cooking oil and salt to taste. Have around 5 to 6 curry leaves. And now understand the method of preparation. Clean, wash and soak horse gram for 4 hours. Now steam it and let it cool down and then remove the excess water. Heat 1 teaspoonful of oil in a pan, add mustard seeds and curry leaves and allow it to splutter. Add chopped tomatoes and saute it nicely and then add 2 teaspoonful of garlic paste and salt it and see that raw smell goes away. It looks like cooked thing. And then add lemon juice, 1 spoon, salt and water and boil it. Now add the horse gram into it. Allow the mixture to boil. Really mash it well and then remove it. Little bit cool down and remove the juice out of that and then serve it hot. Here, this is the drink very effective to burn cholesterol naturally. Apart from having this healthy drink, you should focus on a healthy food which includes high protein and high fiber food. Include food such as fresh fruits, fresh vegetables, healthy grains and fresh nuts which are soaked overnight. So now, stay active, keep a healthy lifestyle and see that you are free from stress and tension to remove all the other problems which you face day in and day out. Keep healthy, keep fit and look after yourself. Namaskar.